both take it nice and steady. Skyscrapers in ruin.
I'll never fool us.
Take this! Make sure you're good and ready. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. I would have missed that. We shouldn't attack them all at once. That's it. Crossroads. Well, which way will it be? Pretty well. That's one big hole. Don't lose your footing. Sorry, I'm on my way. This is deep.
knew what was going to happen. That's just me.
I'm glad your heart's okay. We may need a new plan.
The new plan is gonna be me getting my fucking board things again. I need to get my board things back, and then, so yeah.
Did you pick up something we can use? Probably start by attacking the tail. A crossroads. Well, which way will it be? Level all right?
Oh, for the pissing board thing.
I don't want to run into any enemies around here. Go down from here. Make sure you judge distances right.
Guess we have to jump down. Well,
it appears this elevator isn't working at the moment. No more healing? Just don't push yourself too hard. I won't take long. I'm glad that's recovered.
Oh my God! I need to check if I can bully jump. Oh, God.
How do you feel? I won't take long. Something we can use? We should probably start by attacking the tail. Crossroads. Well, which way will it be? Okay, let's move. Careful, this doesn't look easy.
Nope.
Come back after falling down there.
I bloody rolled. I rolled, you know.
We can find a way forward, looking back on our defeats. It won't take long. Valuable. Let's use it well. whole file. We shouldn't attack them all. Crossroads. Well, which way will it be? Consider heading back. Watch your step. One problem solved, huh? Down too much. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. On my way. Place. Sorry, I'm on my way. What is this elevator run on? just cut straight through the mist. I'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost. Let's take a break here. Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside, I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army. Back before I became a revenant, we always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life. Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again. pick up something we can use? A whole file. We shouldn't attack them all at once. Better to move forward instead of being across the crossroads. Which way will it be? Through. But was that really okay? Wait, that's... A lot of healing. Can you still go on? That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. The devastation must have been terrible in a city this big. parking garage. That was a pretty long loop. Not good enough. Good. We can still use this. This is just what we need.
Got new. What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform? Something? Got something to sell?
Yes, if you want. I'm happy to receive. This is all we've got for available routes. Your life is your greatest asset.
Good to be with you. Remember. Acting as slave drivers. Is that what they used to be? Did you pick up something we can use? But one day, we'll have to take good care of that. They're not fighting. It's open. Take care of whatever's concerning you. Come back if you're falling down there. Is narrow. Stay cautious. That's good. Be careful of that enemy. How long until nothing but rubble remains? This was a park, wasn't it? Wanna head down?
statue.
Kevin, it was a boy attacked and slain.
Wait, that's
merciless redness. I'll have to get up there to lower that ladder. On my way. Up something we can use? Can we slip by without being seen? Regeneration level all right? Is that a cocoon? We lost the race. Well, strength succeeds where speed fails. Wait, this place is... Hurry it up, damn wretch! Without your blood, we'll all suffer. Or didn't you think about that when you ran off? Take him somewhere safe.
You owe me for this.
Don't hold anything back.
Take this!
review of our tactics might be in order. Got your back here. With us? Don't worry, we can win this. Thank you.
So, don't get the... I consider this an investment. I've got a whole new... But serious. If you want it, I got it. Got something to sell? Come against.
Is that a cocoon? Now, where to get started?
I say you never lose as long as you have the will to fight. Stay alert. Don't forget to heal. Probably check my equipment too. Up something we can use? Way to go. We can do this. I know it.
Thank you.
with us? We may need a new plan. Do our best out there.
I've got just a... I'm not sure you're cut out. I'll be happy to take that. Don't worry. Come again soon.
There's something I want to give you now that with my blood code. It's a symbol of trust. Go on, take it.
Surprised? It's that we don't condone the fact it. Besides, go talk to him. He won't lead you with.
Need to find spring, so we can head out whenever you're.
It seems I can. If you find it, could.
Still alive? No. I know this feeling. I've come back to life again. What happened back there? Cruz, everyone was. Each time I learned something new about our world, or the state of those living in it. My feelings of guilt pierced me even deeper. Starving revenants, fighting each other for a handful of blood beads, and the ranks of the lost swelling with each successive conflict. I spend my restless days in battle, trying to keep my head above water. Only when I'm engaged in the rush of combat can I close my eyes to the gravity of what I've done.
Are you helping me? These blood beads.
Those men lying over there ordered you to find them, right? Well, now you can keep them. Far too many people keep revenants as thralls these days. Stay safe, and watch yourself out there.
My name is Kevin. I could give you a hand with whatever.
I'll see you. Here's what I was able to bring. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry. I wish there was some way I could repay you.
I do this because I want to. Don't worry about me, all right?
Tell me if I can help with something. I'll do whatever I can for you.
That was Kevin. He was a young revenant boy who I met in my travels and, in the end, brought to his death. He was someone that I never should have forgotten. It's hard to believe that I could let something so important just slip away. Sorry, I don't mean to bother you, but there may be other memories of mine scattered around. If there are, I'd like to get them back. I may discover things that are painful to confront, but I made a decision to face my past head on. Back then, I had no idea what would happen. As Operation Queenslayer dragged on with no foreseeable end, even children were turned into revenants and sent out to fight. And then, when it was over, both the strong and the weak were ravaged by bloodthirst. But with resources thin, they had nowhere to turn. I wanted to do something, to do anything to help. That's honestly all there was to it. It never occurred to me that my actions could lead to such tragedy.
What is it?
Kevin was a boy who had been enslaved by a group of merciless revenants. Over time, stopping by to give him blood beads became something of a routine. One day, the pattern was broken. When I went to see him, he was nowhere to be found, and his dwelling had been torn apart. I heard everything from someone who said they knew Kevin. A few days earlier, a revenant had attacked him and turned him to ash. The attacker was after the blood beads I had given Kevin. Save him just by giving him blood beads, that it would be enough. But I lacked true commitment to his survival. And in the end, that's what killed him. Actually, I heard another revenant attacked him for those same blood beads shortly after. He became one of the lost. I won't let myself forget again.
What is it? Take care. What is it?
Listen up. Our scouts have finally discovered the Queen's location. We're sending you in under orders to track down and destroy any lost in the area.
Destroy the lost? But how? We haven't even finished our training yet.
You'll learn in the field, Revenant. Protect your hearts and you will never die. Your sacrifice will help open a path to the future.
Bloodbeats around like that if they want to stay out of trouble. They were practically begging for us to lift them. But hey, don't be worried though. We're gonna let you live as long as you work your ass off for us, that is.
Damn you! You enjoy this!
Those hellish days went on and on, stealing to survive. To us, it was only natural. I was ordered to take blood beads from other kids, ones that were just like me. As long as they could get beads, they would live. Survival was more bead to bead than day to day. That was when Louis came along and reached out to me. No one had ever done that for me before.
How our world is. I'm sure you've seen it yourself. There's no shortage of people who will exploit others to make their own lives easier. I have crossed blades with their miserable sword on more than one occasion, while I was researching the blood beads. It was a small thing, but I was certain that it would do some good. Make sure you're good and set before we go. Here's hoping we find something interesting.
Thing. again.
Gear might not be cutting it.
Something we can use?
Double check your gear, okay?
Good. We grab that.
This park was a nice place to hang out.
Being prepared.
Ah!
time for some payback, huh?
Bring it any time.
Tunnel vision if you're too worked up. No harm in being prepared.
Looks like we're in what used to be the suburbs.
Wait, are you spooked or something?
At any time. This. Nice place to hang out. At any time. Stay relaxed and focused.
back up, huh?
Looks like we're in what used to be the suburbs.
Movement, right?
Bring it any time.
Choose our path. Just go with your gut. Something we can use? Stack these in a dangerous enough spot. Where are those thorns growing from?
Thank you.
enemy spotted above us.
Are glowing. It's like they're alive.
We should find better ground. Good stuff. Not great in Type 4.
got new... What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Okay, take care then. Hi. Buying something? Okay, take care.
The depths, the mist, and the lost. It's only the depths. I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. It's unexplored territory from here on.
Don't get too wild out there. Prepare now, so you don't regret it later. The lost are really close.
Bring it anytime!
Nice work, Eagle Eye. The lost could spring up anywhere here. You have to take whatever you can use. Always look forward to this.
Hold on. I'm on my way. Okay, let's move.
Taking it easy on the
Bring
job.
It any time. Too much effort?
A nice thing to have around.
Don't run too far ahead.
Eyes open.
That one sure does swagger.
This is the real thing.
No longer being prepared.
Hey, what's up? See you around.
What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Got something to sell?
Okay, let's get going.
No harm in being prepared.
Is that white thing a cocoon?
rats a mean one.
Unprepared?
Bring it any time. In the path.
Okay.
your eyes open on the way down.
Bring it any time. Take it down, one at a time.
Okay, that's one fight down.
You have to take whatever you can use. Looks like we're in what used to be the suburbs.
Gawking in a place like this.
Making sure your gear is good.
Don't worry about me. I won't get in the way.
Bring it any time!
Again. No harm in being prepared.
Oh.
up something we can use?
Bring it any time.
Swarming today.
Ready for this? Double check your gear, okay?
Come on.
is. Don't worry about it.
Take him down, one at a time. Time for some payback, huh? Bring it any time.
You awake?
You? I remember you.
Where's the girl?
Answer me! Where did you take her?
We're taking custody of the girl.
That human belongs to us. We will take her back.
Humans aren't property. They have the same right to live that any of us do.
Don't give me that noble act. They have no rights. And why shouldn't we feed on them? We're the ones keeping them safe, after all. Why were we kicked out of our graves? Who did we die for, again and again, at the Queen's hand? We writhe with this terrible thirst. We live in fear of joining the ranks of the lost, and for whose sake? It's all in the service of humans. If blood is the only price they have to pay, then they have a pretty good deal.
That doesn't mean you can just do whatever you want with them.
And what about the rights of revenants? Huh? It's not like we're choosing to live this way because it's such a barrel of laughs.
That should be enough to get you through a month or so.
Whoa, hold on a minute.
Just make sure that you and I never cross paths again. This is your one and only warning.
No way. The Crimson Sword?
I guess we'll be rationing for a while.
Oh well. What is lost can be found again, huh?
I swear I'll end it. The Revenant's suffering must end.
I bet she ran deeper inside. Let's go in after her.
Okay, we can trace the flow of the blood beads from here. Just a sec. Give me a moment to finish this, then we can head out. Our destination is this way. This should get us there.
We set? All right then. I know you're there.
What are you?
Stay back! I'm the one who decides how I live! I won't listen to you anymore!
That's fine. Just put down the knife.
I'm sick and tired of it! Day after day, having my blood sucked by every passing revenant! I'm not an animal!
You're right. And we can help you. I know someone who can take you to one of the government shelters for humans. If you ask, they'll take you in, and you'll be able to live in safety.
What?
You won't have to spend your days living in fear of revenants anymore. Although you will be asked to donate blood.
It's a trick. Do you really think I'm going to fall for that?
Everything you need to know is on that paper. You're the one who decides how you live.
But why?
I think the time for sacrifices is over. That's all. All right, we should hurry.
I thought all revenants were the same. But I guess there are guys like you out there too, huh? Sorry about earlier. Thanks for helping me out.
You aren't too hard to work with. Seems harsh, but she's gotta do what she's gotta do. And we need to continue our investigation. Were set up here and there when the miasma was thin. Grateful to the government for that, at least. No need for a lighthouse here anymore, huh?
This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse.
The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Hey there, Louis. Are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then, what did the professor say?
He said,
well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so... Don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Oh, you're here early again, Louis. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. The professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it. Is it her?
Yeah. Why?
Why does it have to be me?
Cruz,
are you okay?
I won't stop fighting. I won't give up. So stay with me.
I can't.
still not completely sure what happened back then. All I know is that when I finally came to, I was a Revenant. I heard a lot of folks died then, but...
was real. A genuine memory from my past. From when the Queen... from when Cruz frenzied. Guess I can't really hide anything from you, huh?
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then Revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and Revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know.